नमस्कार। सो डियर स्टूडेंट, वी राइट द फीलिंग इन द ब्लैंक, द चैप्टर नंबर 11, सन रेज चेंज इनटू वाटर वेपर। द सन क्रिएट, द सन रेज चेंज वाटर into water vapor, water that vapor, okay, the water vapor forms, number two, the water vapor forms that cloud. When the sun heat the surface water, lakes and ponds, it evaporate all times, and the vapor goes into the sky high and high. When the water vapor cool surrounding the air cool, then it forms a cloud. So we say that water vapor forms cloud. Cloud brings us there. Cloud is a very good rain. The cloud brings us rain. Okay. Number D. The rainwater goes into ponds and lakes. Okay, lakes and ponds are source of water. Then the lakes and ponds are source of water. Here, main source of water is rain. What is the main source of water? That is rain. Lakes, we get water from lakes and ponds. So we say that lakes and ponds are source of water. Okay. Next, imagine matching. I match side by side melting ice that means water. When the ice is melting, then we get water, freezing water. We get ice. When the water is very cool, when we put a glass of water or pot of water in the deep freezer, fridge, then it turns ice. Heating water changes vapor. Heating water changes vapor. Cooling vapor.
draw. Vapor go high from cloud. Vapor go high.